Hi everyone, in today's speed build I'm doing a somewhat 90s-ish beach house. This is a tier 3 small home if you have the tiny living pack. So I was trying to go for an actual tiny home, but because of the deck and everything like that and the porch, it counts towards the tile count. So I had to end up making it a small home. I made it, it's 99 tiles out of 100. So the reason I'm calling it a 90s-ish beach home is because I was trying to go for a somewhat dated look to the beach house. Like, I didn't want anything ultra modern or anything like that. But at the same time, it does have some touches of like being updated. Like I wasn't going for any specific decade specifically. Like, I just wanted it to look like it was something that was built maybe in the 80s or 90s, and it's like a couple's vacation home, or maybe a family owned it and decided to change it into like an Airbnb location type of thing. So that's the look I was going for. I wanted everything to be really like white and bright, and I have touches of blue and some like peachy pink and everything. I feel like that is a really beachy vibe to it. So yeah, and I'm going to keep this voiceover really short again today. I've been really busy. There's been a lot of stuff going on with my family, and I've also been really distracted with everything that's been going on in the news, so it's been hard for me to concentrate and to focus. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep this short, but I just wanted to pop in here and just kind of explain my ideas behind the aesthetic of this build. But there are screenshots also at the end of the video. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, and all the information for the build will be down below if you want to download this house. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!